Yo, remember back on the bully when cats used to harmonize like.
Yo. Yo. What's up, guys? So I'm looking pretty busted right now, right? But I decided to do this video because clearly, if you know me, you know that I do love Kobe. And that's just probably something that everybody knows. I mean, my Instagram name has the Mamba in it. So I decided to do this video. I do want to say this. When it comes to Kobe Bryant, Kobe Bryant to me was just, I could say the reason why I play basketball is because of Kobe Bryant. I grew up as a Lakers fan. It was already instilled in me. This is just her, you know, just, I feel like Kobe's more of like my childhood. And it's just like very emotional for me because seeing Kobe play and just the way that his mental process was, you know, just like helped me in general with everything in my life. It helped me realize, you know, that I am able to do things, that everything starts with your mental process. So if I have a killer instinct, and that is my favorite thing about Kobe, is that he has that killer instinct, then anything is possible as long as I instill it in my brain. And Kobe gave me that just the feeling that I am able to do whatever I set my mind to. He's just influenced me a lot. And I feel like that's why this is very emotional for me. I feel like Kobe is my childhood, and yeah, this is just very sad, and sad about his daughter too and everybody on the plane as well. I realized that life is really too short, and you should spend your time just being yourself and doing things that make you happy. Yeah, I just made this video, put a bunch of clips together, and while I was making this video, just reminded me so much of me growing up and just watching him on TV. And just, I always felt that I knew Kobe, and me and Kobe were boys. So, hope you guys like this video. And all I gotta say is, thank you, Kobe, for everything. And Mama forever.
Off to Kobe Bryant! And Kobe with emphasis.
Gets it to Bryant. Bryant dribbling. Has to put it up with the buzzer. Banks it in! Ha-ha! He banks in the three! And the Lakers win the game! And for the double team, Gasol now. The single coverage by Landry. Ariza dropped down. Kobe! Oh! Up high! Down hard! Kobe Bryant!
That was sensational. He took the double team, split it, threw the ball off the backboard, and beat everyone to the
And the slam. He'll go to the line. Look, the play. The crowd was on their feet. Look at that one. Behind the back, the spin. Nice play. And then the three-point opportunity coming to Roni Turioff. Kobe, show me some footwork.
Leaning back the other way. Young now. Look at Kobe, almost stopped playing, thought there was going to be a whistle. Now he's going to reorganize. He's alone on the right wing. What a move! What a basket! And the foul! With half a minute to play, Bryant for the lead!
Yes! Kobe Bryant gives the Lakers the lead! I tell you something. This is, you know, he was legendary before this game. This takes it to George, to Kobe Bryant. Bryant inside. It's good. It's good. Tie game.
7/10 of a second remaining.
The Lakers, no timeouts here now. A one-point game.
Walton can tip it. Bryant with the save.
Oh, you're going to get a shot here.
Final seconds. Bryant for the win. Bang!
Time, number 24 on the floor, 6-6. High school, five-time world champion, Kobe Bryant.
That's his look, and that's where he's been scoring this year.
Oh, turn back the clock there to block Trevor Booker, and desperate to get to the basket and score, and he does.
There you go.
The 2008 MVP, two-time NBA Finals MVP, five-time NBA champion, a 6'6 guard from Lower Merion High School, where he won the title in 1996, number 24, Kobe Bryant.
I can't believe how fast 20 years went by. I mean, this is crazy. Thank you guys for all the motivation. Thank you for all the inspiration. You guys will always be in my heart.
Bring it on, Kobe, baby.
Yo, remember back on the bully when cats used to harmonize, like,
yo,
check out yo.